Tip, two goals from you today and a couple of big marks. Great to be out there.
Yeah, it is. Couldn't start it any worse. I was a bit rusty early, but felt better the longer the game went on. And it was unreal to be out there when we're coming home strong. So
the ball didn't find its way down in the forward line for too much in the first half. But the boys did really well to kind of hold on and wait for it to come our way.
Yeah, we felt that sort of our pressure went up in that second quarter, although we didn't sort of get the results, so that was a little bit frustrating, but we knew we had to stick at it, and you know, we had the entries that we needed in the second half, and lucky we'll be able to pull it away.
And yeah, two goals from you, as I said. The second one, quite impressive, below the knees and a snap.
Yeah, I don't kick too many on the left, so I was glad that one went through. It was good to get the ball in my hands and have a couple of shots late.
What does it do for your confidence? I mean, you didn't come in with much match practice, if any at all. Were you confident enough of first running out of the game? And how crucial were those early touches?
Yeah, it's a little bit unknown when you come in without the prep that you'd like, but I felt better the longer the game went, and that's a really good sign. So, I'm sure I'll pull up well and look forward to building the rest of the season.
And the result, a nice hard stopper to start the season.
Fantastic result. It was great to see Isaac out there killing it in his first game, and it's very exciting for the club.
Thanks, Tibbo. Appreciate it.
Cheers. Thank you.